This is a view from the top of the Wi-Fi router range extender cum hotspot. One antenna each can be seen on either side. Two pins for the alternating current mains socket are also seen. Four indicator LEDs are seen. First one is power on indicator. Second one is signal indicator for the signal received from the wireless router whose range this device is meant to extend. If the signal is good, it will have blue color. Red color would indicate poor received signal. This LED will not light up in the hotspot mode when the signal is received through a LAN cable plugged in on the other side. The next two LED indicators are for the output in 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz bands. Of course, this range extender gives output in these two bands. 5 GHz signal has lower range as expected. WPS button is seen as a circular push switch. WPS stands for Wi-Fi Protected Setup. It is a feature designed to make the process of connecting to a secure wireless network from a device easier. Pressing the WPS button allows connecting to a nearby device without having to enter the password. The device searches for compatible devices when you press the WPS button. If it finds a device searching for a router, the two will automatically pair. Usually, this process times out after about 2 minutes if no compatible device is found.